to the stove for Patron and Danish. My nigga, I would go get it myself, but I'm famous. And I ain't never changing, I'm never done paying my dues, my mind frame is I'm forever making my payments. I walk by a so-called tough guy, watch him tuck his chain in. No snatching though, watch what you put my fucking name in. Kinda like an armless actor playing an action role. I'm out on the west copping like Axel Foe. Leap, ask the Pope, lease. But at least I'm active though. I bought my bitch a ass and wrote it off on my taxes. Listed it as some independent backing like Macklemo. Half of my clique is bastards. The other half of my clique don't know half of the kids. They have it. Savage, that's average though. Like 30K a year spent on yeast. In order to walk in the streets in my shoes, you gon' need Flintstone feet and room for baggage and room in your Nike so they can hypothetically tag your toe. Motherfuckers can't rhyme no more, but rhyme no more, cause I'm so raw. Will I win? Ain't it if it's a win? Kinda like asking what time is karma gon' find so law. I'm so tomorrow in hindsight. If you an artist, death's near, the fans know. What you draw falls on deaf ears like Van Gogh. I chose rap glory over the stratosphere. No plaques or trophies, already have them here. Let's go, Free. I'm just trying to leave my mark, but I got the same backstory as a tatted tear. The kind of frame I prefer to see the world through. Don't ask me nothing about button, I suppose I propose to all my girls too. I'm in the Forbes and the